Hello and welcome everybody, Mayhem Bloodborne here. We're going to be playing more Technomancer. I'm going to go ahead and start loading up. I am doing something a little different today. Go ahead and continue. High game volume a bit. I am recording this on OBS at the same time. I am so we're just kind of trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Crank it in that way. Let's see what's over this one. Why are there so many of them? Alright, so that's gone. Let me do this. I should do just a quick pop out for the chat. Alright. Welcome, viewers. Just the people.
Our army's not doing so hot. Don't know if our generals are old or soldiers soft. But we've been on the losing side a lot lately.
Stop your gossip. Our army's the finest on Mars. So they've run into a little bad luck here and there. That was bound to happen. Besides, our enemies have no shame and never fight fair.
You get to say that because you're from the Ward family.
No, it's because I've heard that Aurora even sends their children into battle. Does that sound fair to you?
Let's see what this actually gets us.
These beggars seem to be multiplying. Where could they be coming from?
I imagine the slums.
Over in this area. Well, I guess tonight is SummerSlam. Oh, not really big into WWE anymore. Do apologize because I'm a little itchy. So I've been away for the past couple days as well. I was kind of on a mini vacation. It's well deserved. Well earned. I enjoyed myself. I had fun. No. What are you doing? Why are you doing things? Don't do things. This area is telling me she's a lot more friendly than the other area. Let's try and get over there. Let's try and get to that team set up. I'm thirsty though. There's like nothing to drink in my room. There's alcohol, but probably shouldn't be drinking that right now. Trust me. Ridiculous. Like everything. Let's check this map out again. Over there. All right.
Boy, I have a favor to ask you. I've lost something.
Oh, of course you lost something.
What'd you lose?
Fucking
I mentioned one thing.
Oh, I am sorry. In fact, it's about a friend. Charles? You remember Charles? No, you can't remember him. Silly me, you never met him. Anyway, Charles is a friend. A scientist co-worker. He was way more successful than I must say. So, he's a friend, and I lost him. It looks like he disappeared, and I am a bit worried. I know that he was doing some sensitive research. Important. Maybe he ran into problems because of that. Anyhow, it's hard to tell.
How do you want me to find him?
He has an assistant. Very nice. She used to make delicious pastries. Unless I'm mixing her up with someone else. Anyway, he had an assistant. I'm pretty sure.
I'll go find her. She must know what happened to him. And if she does, it'll turn out the professor is just at a conference somewhere.
Maybe. It's true I don't get invited to conferences as often as I used to. It's rather unfair. I used to love the cocktails they serve.
Sleepy time. Why can't I sleep? I don't want to get over there. And I have to walk. How's everybody doing today? Still camping. Awesome.
Oh, this place isn't like it used to be. The Curiosity's arena gets more violent by the day. It's because of all these weirdos.
I heard they're running out rooms to terrorists in the Vori. Can you keep up a nice establishment with that kind of business model?
Check the pair goes. Okay. Strange. Strange. That's why. Apparently I'm not logged in. Weird. Might be bad just to have him come with me to dating it. Sorry, I'd help him look for these people. I'll take him with me. Let's see. That's the last fine. All right, just give me 1 second, guys. If you want to. Alright.
Hey there, I'm looking for Charles Seeker. You know where I could find him?
And you are?
Zachariah Mancer. The professor and I have a mutual friend. He's worried about him.
I know the feeling. Haven't seen him for days. I'm Veronica Seeker, the professor's assistant. I got a message informing me he had taken an impromptu vacation, but it's not like him. He didn't even like to sleep, said it just wasted time. Even more unlikely in the middle of the research he was doing.
If you're concerned that the message wasn't really from the professor, did you report his disappearance?
To the authorities? Of course not. The authorities, Mr. Mancer, have far more pertinent issues than this, which I'm sure will work itself out in time. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Veronica, I know I'm not exactly a prime physical specimen, but I should hope that I am still not so forgettable. Unless I'm wrong and we do not know each other, what is, after all, certain in this life? It might all just be a confounding dream. Like the one I had last night, where trying to wear my pants as a shirt, I found my nose got caught in the zipper.
Professor Scott! Oh my! Hello! I am so sorry I did not recognize you. You should have told me earlier to save me from this embarrassment. Was it you who was planning a collaboration on the Technomancer research? I'm afraid the professor's vocal railings against the ASC and their ceaseless power grabs might have finally come back to bite him. He would even preach to his colleagues and the listeners at conferences. I would give anything to be wrong, of course, but hope is oftentimes incongruous with the reality we must come to face.
Alright. Oh, buddy.
Hi, Scott.
Hello, my boy. How are you? Nothing broken, I hope.
Let's try going to the arena again.
Zachariah, could you... Anyway, could I talk to you in private?
What's going on?
I know that I'm asking a lot, but I was wondering if maybe you could continue to investigate. You are someone important now. You know a lot of people. They can tell you if Veronica's suspicions are justified.
I can probably talk about it with my captain, or tap into some contacts in the know.
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. I want to be sure, you see. I think that you need to recover his latest research. I strongly believe that, besides what he said, he found something dangerous. The ASC, they're thugs. We must not allow sensitive scientific research to fall into their hands. The risks are too high.
I'll see what I can do, but I doubt that Veronica will give me Charles's documents willingly. She's very protective of her boss's work.
Back to Veronica.
Why did...
It's just... brought my work to share, Zachariah. If he came back, I don't think he'd be too pleased to find out I handed it away. You ever find out what happened to him?
Still looking for leads. Just finding dead end after dead end. I'm still looking.
I keep hoping he just took a vacation. I know better. That man could never relax. Let me know if you hear anything, will you?
Nope. She's not gonna let me access this. We can't go this way. Okay, let's go this way. Let's continue this mission here. Be able to bring me somebody as a bit more battle hardened than this doctor here. A good old doctor. I'm one of my friends joined the party. That's alley perfect. We're both in his spot.
Lieutenant Zachariah Mansur, your reputation precedes you. A promotion well deserved, I hear. I'm Quartermaster Ryan Stewart, in charge of logistics in this barracks. Equipment problems or improvement, or you need to collect your pay, I'm your man.
Pleasure, Quartermaster.
Twilight. Oh, it's about the same way I sleep. Staring at nothing. Sweet. Sprint bonus. Change up the party. Someone else come with me.
Lieutenant Zachariah Mansur. I think congratulations are in order. Captain Eliza Major, welcome to my unit.
The honor is mine, Captain.
For now, we're stationed in town and focusing on missions intended to maintain order and safety among the civilians. Here are the two other fine soldiers making up your unit for the time being, David Ward and Jeffrey Hunter.
My pleasure, Lieutenant! Congratulations, and...
Leave the ass-kissing for later, soldier. Lieutenant?
Yes, sir, Captain.
Excellent. Moving on to more pressing matters, our mission just came in, and it's aimed at smothering regime opposition. According to the intel the ASC gave us, those terrorists live in the slums and are plotting several attacks to undermine our corporation. Your mission is to infiltrate the terrorists stop the attacks, and find your way to their leader, Bulgakov. Orders are to capture Bulgakov alive. I'm going to drain him for intel about other terrorist cells and dismantle the entire network. So beat him only as much as you need to take him.
You got it, Captain.
Move quickly. The longer you take, the more risk there is to the citizens of Ophir. And I won't have that. Before you go, though, there's one more mission. One requiring speed and discretion. We have deserters in our ranks, Lieutenant. Deserters planning to flee like rats through the city's underground. That won't happen. Do you understand me? You find them, and you eliminate them, each and every one. That seems harsh to you. Setbacks against Aurora have ruined our reputation, to the point that every action we take is scrutinized and extorted by those seeking to gain from our fall. A mass desertion would spell scandal if it became public. You catch them before any word of their escape comes out.
I just realized something. You guys may not be able to hear me. So, create a party real quick. We'll invite nobody. And we're back. Hi! There's three viewers now. Alright, so to do that, you have to...
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
There was a professor, Charles Seeker, who disappeared a while back. I'd really like to find out what happened to him.
I don't know why I should give a damn when it has shit to do with your mission orders, Lieutenant. But if an answer will get you refocused on where your mind should be, give me a minute. Let me just begin by saying I really hope this professor wasn't a friend of yours, Lieutenant. And I'd hate to learn you're not a better judge of character than to befriend the likes of rebel insurgents. He's been sent to a re-education camp outside the city. Forget you ever knew him, Lieutenant. Even if he was just a friend of a friend, like, say, that old drunk you keep around, Scott Seeker... And I'll try to do the same.
You mean the one right behind me?
Show too much concern for enemies of the corporation, and one might find themselves labeled one too, Lieutenant. Please, choose your friends more carefully in the future.
Thank you. I'm gonna leave. Yeah, dude, you're in fucking trouble. So, we got Mason Buckler. Why should we probably bring David Ward with us?
Hi, Scott.
Hello, my boy. How are you?
I'm gonna bring two soldiers with me instead. Not really in the mood to deal with this guy. All suspicious of me, but doing things in. Been unnecessary. So
chasing after deserters sounds great. Where do we start?
The slums. They must have gone home to ask for help, so we should pay their families a visit. I'm sure our escapees will be around.
I find it disgusting chasing my own companions.
Back to your post. Yeah, they have enough equipment. They got weapons. I don't need a supply with anything extra. For those of you watching, if you guys have anything to add or say, you know, feel free to comment. With what I'm doing, I have, I'm recording it on OBS. So, with that, there's a lot of shit to do over here now. Alright, so, Oh, look, I have no signal on my phone. That's awesome. So we'll have to do. I can save the papers for later. I do have to work on getting these deserters though. Hear that I'm not loyal, because I will hear that from these people. So they deserted, they die.
You can take them down?
That's the order we were given.
Fuck, they're humans, not animals. All right, they fucked up, but killing them? Really?
You have to be the next deserter. So they're done. Alright, so we have to actually this way. Yeah, this way. For those of you who were texting me or anything, I'm going to restart my phone. Kind of lost service. So, I'm going to bring that back up here in a second.
Where they're hoping to get to. I mean, sure, these underworks are vast, but still. You think they want to join enemy lines?
They're trying to get away from the war, the fight. After what they saw, we can't really hold that against them. So I assigned to this unit... I know what the captain said, but I hope you're not planning to kill him. I know Boris, he's a great guy. You must just keep him together. Fought a lot of people. You can't go down.
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
I know, I did just level up. So. Now maybe it's not so past my skill level. Hmm. Can I open this one now? Yep. Everything.
So you got me, Mancer. Good for you. How much blood did you spill along the way? You're nothing more than a lackey for abundance. At some point, we've all felt the way you do about abundance. But they just take and take until we're all used up. We are tired and want out. But they send you, another loyal dog, to drag us back. I fought my whole life for them. Today, for once, I'm gonna fight for myself.
All right then, let's do this.
Shot with a shotgun. Well, this.
So you got me, Mancer. At some point, I fought my whole life.
All right, then.
Give my guys some better equipment. Thank you.
so you at some point.
All right.
Welcome, other viewer. Alright, so I'm gonna have to do something here because I just can't seem to get them.
At your command, Lieutenant.
Fucking useful shit. If we kill these people over here, that might help a bit. These things are often the only one to be. I'm clearly in an area I'm probably not supposed to be in. I'm getting close though. Have service right now.
So you got me, man.
All right.
Yeah.
Seems to be working better. It's just
thank you. so you got at some time I fought.
All right.
Enemy. All I want is to live in peace. Please, I'm begging you.
I should kill you, but I won't. Not like this. So I'm gonna take you in. Cooperate, and the military tribunal might just spare your life.
Right. The tribunal knows about as much of mercy as the devil knows of kindness. No, I would rather die a free man.
Too much fucking damage.
All right.
Stop taking this fucking damage. My phone's refusing to work.
Unfortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
No, level 3 lock. I completely missed the chest. That's great. Some regenning. That's good. And finally, my phone has service. I'm getting pretty soon. I'm gonna have each of these. I run into a level 3 lockpick. I don't like that. These things go way too quickly. Alright. Back.
Stop! Let me go. I am not your enemy.
Then it looks like your time here's up, Boris. Orders are ordered.
That's fine.
How that guy's disgusted with me.
That's not war. It's just fucking murder. Killing our own, crushing their heads on our way up some goddamn corporate ladder. Fuck it, I'm out.
Soldier, get back here now.
Door's locked from the other side. Guess we're going around.
Hi.
Lieutenant, how can I help you?
Word on the street is that the locusts are swarming the underworks. Patrol gonna get it under control before the shit hits the fan?
Unlikely. High command's about as interested in the slums as they are the underworks. Why try to spit shine a turd? And what's it to you anyway? As it goes, little nuisances have a way of becoming big problems over time. Proliferation. And I'd be willing to pay to nip it in the bud now, before they start to hit our warehouses and personnel, too. Well, you'd have more luck killing them in their nests than hunting them one by one. Or you could booby-trap the tunnels and catch the rats while they roam. Your call.
You already back, Lieutenant Zachariah?
Captain, report?
Yes, Lieutenant.
Rest assured, the potential scandal's been abolished. Everything's in order. We managed to neutralize most. Some, unfortunately, escaped.
Then you didn't act quickly enough. It should have been your priority, Lieutenant. Because of your failures, all we can do now is hope that the word doesn't spread. What was the fate of the sergeant in charge of the group?
Sergeant Boris? You'll be pleased to hear that he's been eliminated, as requested.
I'm glad to hear my expectations were met. As hard as it must have been to carry out those orders, it's never easy to take the life of one of your own, even if he was a coward and a traitor. You did well, saved us from scandal. My trust was well placed. Quartermaster has your pay. Go get it. It was well earned. You missing a soldier, Lieutenant? Before you can respond, the answer is yes. David Ward. You should probably find him before I do. Consider yourself a shepherd, Lieutenant. One of your flocks gone. Find him. Do it quick before it has to become official. Do I make myself clear?
Consider him already found, Captain.
Mm-hmm.
Good. Moving on. We have new missions. Bit of a welcome change from the big chases. We've got state officials arriving in Ophir today, and an ASC warning that an influx of Aurora spies in the city are planning trouble. For security, the officials will be picked up in rovers outside the city and brought to the hangars, rather than coming through the station. We've got brigades tracking the spies, but you're gonna have to usher them through the slums and make sure they get to our quarters safely. No excuses, no failures. We clear? Questions, Lieutenant?
Soldier.
Lieutenant?
I'm looking for Private David. You know him pretty well, and if I don't find him soon, he could be in a lot of trouble for deserting. You got any idea what's going on?
Yeah, I mean, can I be frank, Lieutenant?
Wouldn't have it any other way.
Word kind of spreads fast around here, and, well, what happened to Sergeant Boris really shocked a lot of folks. And to be honest, David more than most. Not just because he was out there, but also because he knew Boris pretty damn well. I don't know where he went to, but my guess is he'd be drinking away his dark thoughts somewhere.
Thank you, soldier. I'll try to find him. Hi.
Lieutenant.
Captain Aliza told me...
Indeed, I've been expecting you.
Made the traps you suggested.
And I'll make sure they find them. It's your lucky day. I need a favor, if you have the time, on top of the missions the captain already gave you.
Depends on the favor.
Soldiers back from the front are barricaded inside the warehouse. But they think Aurora's outside and they're in the middle of a war zone. They've terrorized the merchants. But honestly, that's not even the worst of it. According to internal reports, they're not just soldiers. They're test subjects for a new combat drug that increases their strength tenfold. The paranoia is probably a result of the drug, but it makes the situation even more dangerous. I would prefer it if you could reason with them. You could use force, but in their state, the drugs could push them over the edge. A straight-up fight could kill them. First things first, we need to help get them quarantined and away from civilians to prevent further collateral damage. I know you're up to your neck in other responsibilities, but please, this is a favor for me and a favor for the guys. If the ASC handles it instead, I know I'm gonna be writing letters of condolences. Don't let it come to that.
If you're gonna try reasoning with them, how about we try to find their families? Or at least the corporal's family to give us some ammo for when we talk to them. Or not. Sorry, Lieutenant. Didn't mean to step on your toes.
I like this guy. He's actually more helpful than he is hurtful.
Command, Lieutenant.
David Ward hasn't reported in. You have any idea where I could find him?
Yeah, I mean, I don't like to say nothing bad about folks, but I know he likes to drink. If he ain't with his parents, he's usually at this bar called the Curiosities, drowning his sorrows, you know?
That's better. Help
Soldier, please let me in. It's imperative I speak to someone in charge.
Ma'am, I'm sorry.
Ma'am, your husband. He's one of the soldiers who returned yesterday.
Yes, I'm Corporal Tyrone Ward's wife. So he is back? Why haven't I been permitted to see him? What's wrong?
Ma'am, he's safe, but he's scared. Paranoid. Suffering severe post-traumatic stress. So what I need for you to do is tell me something, anything that might help me convince him to listen before he gets himself killed.
Tell him I'm here. Tell him I'm waiting to see him, dying to see him. Tell him about the ribbon he sent me for my hair, and that it's not just me waiting anymore. That we're going to have a child soon.
That's one. It's all the way over there. And you move on. Fuck, I was tired.
Excuse me, soldier. I wanna...
Freeze! Not another step! That uniform ain't fooling anyone, asshole! What are you? A war spy?
Look, I just got back from one hell of a mission, so if my uniform's not up to spec, you'll forgive me. But either tell your superiors I'm back with intel, or explain to them why you kept it from them. Your choice.
You just finished spying on the enemy? But why did you say that in the first place? Get in here before your covers blow!
You're the one who's keeping me outside talking.
Bro, let's chat.
You wanna chat? Sure, why not? Not like we're at war here. Let's just have a goddamn tea party. Whatever you wanna chat about. Oh shit, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. I didn't see your stripes. Your uniform threw me off, sir. My mistake.
It's fine, Corporal. Stand down. Listen, Corporal, you're confused. You're scared, and I get that. Not a lot is making sense to you now. But you have to trust me. You're back in Ophir, and your wife, Maya, she's worried about you.
Maya? How the hell do you know my wife's name? Did you do something to...
Your wife's fine, Corporal. She even told me about that ribbon you sent her.
She told you about the ribbon? I don't understand. There was a goddamn war raging out there. I heard it. We were under siege. If we're in Ophir, you're telling me it's under siege?
It was. The fighting's done, though. You held the warehouse like men, so just relax and return to your barracks. Rest. And wait for your wife. She has some good news for you.
Good news? Of what?
The best kind, trust me. The kind that'll be a reason to stay safe. Stay alive.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir. Men. Listen up. Lower your arms. We're heading back to the barracks. On the double.
I win.
Fortunately, this is beyond my skill level.
Farming Gangster's hood.
Vegetables are hard to come by, and I have to wait in line for hours just to get it. If only our soldiers were fucking out.
curiosities?
A couple of times. I think it's gone through the neighborhood.
From what I've learned, this is the best way to go to the slums, through this door. Not as much opposition. Pretty sure the guy that stayed is the guy with the gun, so I can give him the rifle, actually. I can pretend to be a doctor. Let's not put a gangster hood on you, because that would look wrong. Alright, so... there's so much to do here. What is with all this fucking banging?
Veronica, I need a favor. I'm looking for access to the professor's compiled research documents. Might be a big help to me.
It's just not my work to share, Zachariah. If he came back, I don't think he'd be too pleased to find out I handed it away. You ever find out what happened to him?
From what I could gather, he was arrested and thrown into the correctional camp. Apparently, his criticism of the government was more important to them than his work. The times we live in, I guess.
I don't even know what to... such a loss. A waste. Maybe his work shouldn't be abandoned. If he's not coming back anytime soon, or at all, then you can do good with it.
I got that. That is on my way there. Have to find him.
From the plaza, it might be safer.
Stay back. Keep moving.
Screw you. You move. I live here.
There may be an attack coming. We're just trying to keep everyone safe.
An attack in the middle of Ophir. Is that a joke?
Stay back. Keep moving.
Screw you.
Listen, take this and get the hell out.
Well, now that you're asking nice.
Doesn't really have a nice appeal. Because you're just civilian. Fucking in a second. I have to go take care of this guy.
Oh, this place isn't like it used to be. The Curiosity's arena gets more violent by the day. It's because of all these weirdos.
I heard they're running out rooms to terrorists in the quarry.
Lieutenant?
How happened to you, Dave? Captain's about to call you a deserter.
Fuck if I care, Lieutenant. Who the hell are you? Show up with your pretty title and execute Borse like a goddamn dog? You didn't know the guy. You didn't see him fight on the front line like I did. Guy had courage. Real courage. Cared about his fellow men. You? What are you to me? Less than I am.
David, listen to me. I'm not defending what went down. ASC's been keeping an eye on everyone, especially the Army. If we left Borse alive, they'd have gotten their hands on it. And what they would have done, you know this, would have been far worse.
You're just spouting shit. ASC ain't interested in guys like me or Borse. The hell are we to them? All this is nothing but ego-boosting bullshit from desk jockeys who've never seen the front but feel like throwing their weight around with guys who have.
I tried to help you, Dave.
Whatever, Lieutenant. Lieutenant?
Don't be in a pompous punk. I hope you.
Bird told me the proposition is spreading.
By opposition, you mean terrorists? I seem quite sympathetic to their cause.
Feel free to browse.
I'm looking for a little information.
If it's information regarding...
Bye.
Let...
Move it!
Good day. Care for some...
I need information.
Don't we all?
Have a good one. See you.
And you too. Hope to see.
I know you don't mind helping out the police when you can, so I just want to know if you've seen anything lately. Groups gathering, people acting suspicious.
We're in the slums, officer. This is Anton Rogue's world. More people than not around here are acting suspicious.
Yeah, but that's not what I'm talking about. I'm talking more about anyone who may be looking to hurt abundance. Folks not fans of the regime. Rumors are going around some rebels are planning an attack.
Fucking assholes. Hell, they can't just leave well enough alone? Nah, I mean, I heard something about fellows talking angry, talking about meeting up, but other than that, nothing specific.
All right. Thanks.
Citizens, gotta keep moving. Go.
We're going.
You're the officer who's escorting us? Damn, we got lucky. Our own Technomancer. Name's Nisha.
Pleasure. Zachariah Mancer. I'll get you where you need to go.
Never met a Technomancer before. Must be amazing to have powers like that. I gotta say, I was getting pretty worried Aurora would try to attack us on the road. But with you tagging along?
We still need to be careful and stick together. Never know when danger's gonna crop up.
Based on the threats we received, I admit I was really anticipating Aurora to strike.
Their cunning knows no end. Even now, we are still within their reach.
Hello, officer. I'm Simon.
Hello, Mr. Judge.
Mancer? A technomancer? I've never had the opportunity to cross paths with your kind. You're a pretty mysterious group of people. I've heard that your abilities could turn out to be dangerous, even for you. Is it true?
It's called a surge. Intense excitement and emotions can make us generate more energy than we can usually handle. It creates an overload. If we manage to keep it in check, the effects are minor, and it can be used very effectively in combat. Result is devastating for anything around the Technomancer. Unfortunately, in extreme cases, it can lead to the death of the one who generates it.
Fascinating. That's really fascinating. You are really the spearhead of the armies of Mars.
Yay.
We leaving soon. I'm ready when you are.
Way too fucking close for me. Alright, so. Pretty sure that's everything I can do in here.
Can't open the lock or break it. Gonna need the combination.
Thank you. just that's everything. Escort these people. Oh yeah, you love it. Sweet. Let's increase my technomancy now.
Get over there.
Can't leave these people without an escort, soldier. They're vulnerable to attack. Go on, report back when you can.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Bitch, I'm trying.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins. Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Yeah, it's just a matter of I don't remember where I'm supposed to take them. I have to bring them to exchange. It's actually not that far from where I'm standing. From here, I have to bring them.
We gotta get over there.
I can't leave these.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
They're attacking us. Go that way up.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
I don't want to go that way up. Sorry, that explosion terrified me. Can we just hurry to the exchange? I don't want to go that way up. Sorry, that explosion terrified me. Can we just hurry to the exchange? I don't want to go that way, officer.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Understand which way people want me to go.
Did you hear that?
Kim,
stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins.
Officer, help! Go that way, officer. Sorry, but that explosion terrified me. Can we just
stay hidden? I'll deal with the assassins.
I don't understand how you people are expecting me to do that.
can't leave.
Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins. Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins. Stay hidden. I'll deal with the assassins. Someplace safe. We gotta go. Now.
We're following you, officer. Trusting you with our lives.
Let's head to the north gate. Then the guards can take you to the residence or the exchange.
I've lost one. I thought most of the officials were alive.
Thank you, officer. I hope to see you around soon. I'll be at the source.
Lieutenant! Everything go all right? It's been awful over there. They blew up the protection shutters, so we had to evacuate everyone.
Yeah, I know. It wasn't just a diversion. It was a symbol, too. Destroy the roof of a rival city, and they won't forget about it anytime soon.
That's true. That's some good thinking, Lieutenant. So, are we heading back to the barracks? Sure, the captain will be wanting your report as soon as possible.
Tired of fucking joining me again. I lost one officer, which I guess I can live with, but I don't know. Who's gonna let me stab him to fucking death? I'm a melee weapon though. Guys, I'm just getting text messages. check this real quick. And okay. Paul?
Hi, Scott.
Hello, my boy.
Unfortunately, I've received...
Thank you, Zachariah. A camp. How awful. But what is happening to our dear Abundance? We won't beat Aurora if we get rid of our scientists. Anyway, I'll take a look at these documents. No doubt our dear Charles was worried. They're coded. It's funny, it reminds me of the code we used as students. So that the professors wouldn't know about our adventures. All this is a little far away. I'm gonna have to think about it. Thank you, Zach. Thanks again.
One of them too.
Oh, we can.
Then maybe you the man I should ask for help. But she's gone.
I'll do my best. What's her...
Stuff.
Thank you so much, sir. I can't say how good it is for you to help a woman like me. Thank you, sir. Thank you for my baby girl and me.
Good day. Careful.
I need information.
Don't we all?
Have a good one.
And you too. Hope to...
Sorry, pal. Nobody enters this office if they got no pass.
That right, pal? I'm an officer, and...
Second, everybody. Actually, gonna be inviting a friend of mine. As I get down to her name. And we're back.
What else? Show it to me. All right, fine. You can come in even though you're dressed like... you stole it from one of our guys.
Okay, I'm sure I can go in. You're not gonna be happy with me.
Look what the cat dragged in. The prodigal son.
A diamond in the rough, risen from poor street trash to the godlike ranks of Technomancer. Now tell me, why am I so lucky to be in your presence?
Word is the slums have formed pockets of regime opposition, and you might know where they can be found.
People who oppose the regime? I am shocked. Shocked and appalled.
Oh, look, it's my friend Ari.
Nothing.
Pay for information. Let's attempt to convince
them. Then don't be a snitch. Just stand back and watch as their bombs go off and your precious streets are overrun with guards. I'm sure you're smart enough to know that that can't be good for business, though.
You're one smooth talker, Rogue.
Nice.
Clearly smarter than you look. Find the bar, the curiosities, and you'll find what you're looking for. The garden where the seeds of anarchy are sown. Or so I hear.
I'm playing Technomancer.
Thank you. I'll go check it out right away.
As would I. Just find them before they blow the city sky high, will you?
Sir. I'm not going to
Mr. Manser, the sight of your...
I'm looking for a prostitute named Sarah.
And you wouldn't be the only one. She was quite the popular menu item for the boys at the barracks until
she disappeared.
Like a puff of once lucrative smoke.
If you catch wind
of her, you'll let me know. I'd be much obliged.
You can swap between. I said it's rather fun. You can swap between three different.
Simply disappeared, along with a potential profit I'm not happy to have seen go with her, but would pay to see returned, with or without some added bruising as a lesson in running off.
I'm looking for a caravan of merchants. They were supposed to be in the exchange. Word is they were escorted to the slums, and you may know something about it.
Yeah, rude little men. My town, my streets. Uninvited competition who lack even the common decency to offer a little token of grace in exchange for their presence. If you're ready to settle their debts, I'd be happy to usher them back home.
Indeed. We will try.
These merchants were involved in some outside business that requires interrogation as soon as possible. You can either help me find them, or we can always turn our attention towards your business affairs. Your call, Anton.
So either I turn a blind eye, or you do. Fair enough.
Let's
be magnanimous and hope that you will be too. You will find your suspects in one of our warehouses. Go see the guards and tell them, he who profits will deserve honor. They will give you the keys. Business is business, and now that ours is done, I will trust in your discretion.
Of course.
I gotta go.
Then go.
So you can have a dagger and pistol. You can have a... everything. You can have somewhere. Right. A dagger and pistol or a bow staff as your weapons, and you can switch in between them at all times. Yes, did. But now you do.
Make the slightest move, you're a dead man.
Yes. You've been going through a lot, so. Don't blame me. Sorry, everybody, that I keep checking the map.
So you find my girl yet?
Popular young girl you got there. Word is the mob's looking for her too, but she slipped away. Maybe one of her regular clients could help.
This mother looks like a drunk.
Well, let me think. There was one fella was deep into my cell, if you catch my drift. Spent all his serum and time and
yes, attention
yes, on my baby girl.
Just the way she's John, moving.
John Labor, I believe. Fella from the slums. But if you're gonna find him there, you have to go at day's end. During daylight, the boy works round them military warehouses with the rovers.
What? The new what? Hmm. Yeah, Scott Eater 2 is coming out.
Just gotta keep the screen and stay hidden.
This month.
Shut up. Someone's coming.
Where the hell's your boss? And what are you guys up to? Go fuck yourself.
You little shits think you're idealists. You're not. You're just a bunch
so
of
God
cowards.
So God Eater 2 is this month,
better than
the 30th.
Think a bunch of
it's gonna be
lives
awesome. That's a Tuesday.
Your lives are a little uncomfortable.
So I'm looking forward to that. And then we also have Final Fantasy 15 coming out November 28th, 29th, somewhere around there.
That's all I wanted to know.
Looking forward to those two games a lot.
They're trying to hit the train station, Lieutenant. We gotta stop them. Do you know how many people they're gonna kill? How do we be cut off from the other cities and Abundance's enclaves? Holy crap, even the aqueducts would be shut down. Shadows, can't that one shut up? Who gave us this newbie? Shut up! I wouldn't put it that way, but yes, David is right. Better if people don't know what we're up to. Panic, coupled with a bomb, could end badly for everyone involved.
Hmm.
Anton Rogue sent me. I need to...
Oh, yeah? And I'm the Towser. What? Well, you got the password, so...
Thanks.
How did you not realize that? Isn't that for your baby? Indeed.
Who are you? You don't look like a guard to me.
Because I'm not. Name's Zachariah Mancer, lieutenant in Ophir. If you're the merchant who got himself kidnapped from the exchange, I'm here to get you out.
I am. I am indeed. Fiorello, master of the caravan. The shadow still protects me. But I doubt you came to help us out of the generosity of spirit. Am I correct in that presumption?
Ian Mancer, great master of the Technomancers, sent me to talk to you.
Ah, I see. Yes. One of my favorite clients. And a man with whom I indeed have some information to share.
Indeed.
Aurora has discovered a new site. Not far from the Shadow Path. A site filled with objects of incredible condition. And even a relic, as rumor has it.
News I'm sure the Great Master will be glad to hear. You should go now. Get back on the exchange as quick as you can.
I'm not one to dally, Mancer. I'll see you around, I'm sure.
That mission's done, that mission's done. So yeah, I can take this last one, some guns. Take everything. fuck out of here. I'm going to go stop a bomb from exploding. After that, we were pretty much done. I'll just see if this guy's over here, I guess. Still in this general vicinity. Somebody got a message. Back to role playing.
Hey, you John Labor?
That depends. What's this about?
You alright? Look a little worse for wear.
Oh yeah, never better. What do you want?
A young woman worked around here. Name was Sarah.
The girl's gotten popular. A lot of people looking for her these days. What's it to you?
Just a guy trying to help her out. What do you say?
Mm-hmm. She just wanted a chance at life is all. So she headed to the exchange to start it. May still be there. Leave me alone now. I don't need no more trouble.
Mm-hmm. Strange. Oh, speaking of which, would you be able to find the mods for vapes that you have? The vape mods? Yes. No, for vaping? I have a tank. I have the tank. What you have is the mod. That I have. Well, I have a tank. I actually really just need the cord for this. Trying to stop a bomb. Well, you know, I'm pretty sure you and I still have our old days. There are a lot of people. Yep. I've drafted one. When is he not that? I am trying to stop a bot from exploding in this game, though. Oh, I'm trying.
Leave this bag, please.
It belongs to you? Yeah, I figured. I was expecting...
A man? Sorry to disappoint. But since you're here, minding my business, maybe I should introduce myself. I'm Bulgakov, one of the leaders of the opposition army. You gonna arrest me now?
Arrest you and sure? Take that bomb before it does any harm to the city.
You don't have a damn clue, do you, officer?
When is he not stated such thing?
This is our city, too. It was meant to take out the access roads to the city, to block the army convoys. It's time this fratricidal war finally came to an end. You think we're fighting for Aurora? You're wrong, officer. The opposition is made of patriots. And the war we're losing is making the true patriots weaker, while the politicians and their secret police grow stronger.
You're no patriot. A patriot would let her voice be heard at the assembly of the people, not set off bombs in the city she claims to love.
You couldn't possibly be that naive, could you, officer? Ask around.
I was just,
see if you can find just one person who dared to speak up at your precious assembly and is still around to talk. The only voice ever heard from is the Watchers. The rest are silenced. And will continue to be until only the ASC agents remain. Stay suspicious of me. It's your right. But I don't lie, officer. I'd never hurt the people on purpose. I only ever wanted to free them. Let me. Don't stand in my way. Because it's the only road to a better abundance.
You're no hero, Bulgakov. Just a delusional woman with a bomb big enough to blow up a train station. And you're under arrest.
Then I'll be damned if you're going to take me without a fight.
Stop that right now!
Better surrender, Bulgakov. ASC's on their way.
7:30.
No, please.
I won't.
The ASC will make me wish I was dead. Show mercy and end it now.
All right. So I have a choice, and I want. So I'm basically been fighting this person who is a leader of the resistance, so to say, and I basically just destroyed her in the matter of seconds because I, you know, planted a trap explosive, and she walked into it and she blew up, and now she's asking me to either show her mercy by killing her, or I can turn her into the ASC and they will probably torture her and gather all the information they can from her. I feel like being a good soldier. So we're gonna turn her in. What do you guys think? Turn her in or kill her? She is holding a pistol. Yes.
You looking for Bulgakov? Here she is.
Take a shot at me, woman. I do a good job. We're gonna turn in the last couple missions and head off as well. Some fours. You have to do fours. Oh, I heard fours. Ooh, I can't wait to get that upgraded roll. I need that. Okay. Boy. Yeesh.
Hi. I solved your problem, Quarter.
Is that so? And how did...
No lives lost. But if we don't find an antidote to the drug, I doubt those men will see a day outside us.
Thanks, Lieutenant. We owe you...
Give me the sample. I know someone who could...
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant, I'm a little busy planning our next mission. Come back in a bit.
Of course, Captain.
Listen, before you left, I got a little message from your great master, as you call him. He's looking for you. How about when you find him, you tell him you don't answer to him anymore? I get that his rank makes it hard to say no to him, Lieutenant. But I'd prefer if he kept his hands off my soldiers.
Of course, Captain.
Alright. I won't. Yep. Alright guys, with that, I'm gonna stop here. Thanks for joining me tonight. It was fun. Tomorrow I will... Tomorrow Wow, that's disappointment. Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday I'll be cleaning, which means I'll more than likely get on and stream for a little bit as well. And then Friday I am going out. Hopefully, as long as my room's done. Which should be 3 days. It's more than enough time. Alright, so with that, take care everybody. Just gonna go ahead and end this. Off of Twitch.